Here comes the sun. The temperature is 21 degrees of these sooty black areas and 19 degrees in the areas the colour of polythene. Pampered and new, those differences will be much greater. So James Clerk Maxwell, the Scottish physicist, realised that light was electromagnetic waves that moved through the space and beat down on the Earth. So Maxwell's silver hammer is the energy beating down on the Earth. Maxwell also realised that light and heat were interchangeable. So some light is bounced back, others is absorbed and heats things up. So if, because the physical structure and the chemical structure means the light is reflected, then it's white and it's cold. If because of those structures it's absorbed, then it's warm and it's black. And this, the albedo, is the reflection that takes place. So naught means there's no reflection, it's all absorbed, such as tarmac. Value of one means it's high reflectance, such as ice. And this has huge consequences at a range of scales. It affects weather patterns, because patterns of heating affect the patterns of currents and winds around the world. It affects microclimates, how species exist within little bits of habitat. And another example, what is it that determines whether or not the ice sheet falls apart? Well, what happens is that on warm days, the surface layer melts, and then that collects in pools. And because the pools are dark, so that's low albedo, they warm, the pool deepens, and because water is heavier than ice, it's a heavy pool, and the ice underneath cannot carry that weight, and so sometimes it cracks. And some suggest that that process of the cracking of ice means that ice shelves disintegrate. So humans can do some things to change this. So for example, they can paint buildings white to cool them down. So if the ocean is warm, then corals may bleach and die. So what sometimes happens is that boats come together and spray water into the air, and that spray has high albedo, which means that the seas may cool down. And this has been used as a measure to try to increase the survival of coral gardens, and I guess octopuses' gardens. So what happened to Maxwell? He lived in the times of Queen Victoria. We don't know what Her Majesty thought, but Einstein said that he changed the world forever. Before the end, I just want to make it clear that I'm not asking for funding, so you never give me your money. But if you like this and follow the channel, then YouTube's algorithm will mean it goes out to more people. So in summary, the Sun King drives ecological and climate systems. And I want you to realize that albedo is the key concept that affects the distribution of heat around the Earth.